St. John's.
It's been pretty grim for early on, how's it?
Yeah, right now
Jerome is not going to be here till tomorrow, and that's for the battery. And then I'm still waiting to hear from.
What's the date today?
Today is 428.
428. All right, today's day 428. It's our fifth day in St. John's, and tomorrow we're going to Conception Day. Cover, where are we going tomorrow? Anyway, this is where we are. And,
and we had the pleasure of dining here, and we've had excellent dining experiences for the last 4 or 5 days now. I just want to take this opportunity to thank you. People like this now, so that we're keeping this map around and moving. And we've been offering zero budget. If it wasn't for people like this now, it would be really hard for us to get to that list. So this is very important. So I wasn't happy enough to come to St. John's, and I just wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you.
It's day 435, and we're going to walk upstairs.
Hi.
Hi, Debbie.
Yes.
How
Hi.
Are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
Good, excellent. How is everything going with your...
It's going good.
Good.
Yeah, we're just camping Newfoundland.
Good.
I've been in no problem.
Hospitality plus.
Excellent. Good. So you've enjoyed your stay here at the hotel?
Oh, tremendously.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Excellent.
Good night.
Great.
So Debbie, I'm just going to get you to introduce yourself if you could.
I'm Debbie McGivory. I'm the administrative receptionist here at the hotel.
Hotel.
Newfoundland.
Hotel
the Fairmont, Newfoundland.
The Fairmont, Newfoundland.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's a real pleasure to meet you. And I'm really glad that I got to talk to you and that you were able to help. So thank
you. It was
you.
A pleasure.
That's what he did tell me.
Hello from Fairmont, Newfoundland.
And your name is?
Brenda Beer.
And you're?
Right. I'm the administrative assistant to the general manager.
Well, it's a real pleasure to meet you and thank you for having us.
Well, and thank you for coming and spending time with us.
Thank you.
Where did Kelly disappear to?
I want her to do it. She should have done it. She wouldn't do it.
Kelly.
Okay. I got you on here now, Fred.
What? Absolutely no problem. It's always a pleasure.
And what is your name, Fred?
My name is Fred Steele. I'm the Director of Catering and Convention Services for the Fairmont, Newfoundland.
It's a pleasure to meet you. This is George Martello.
Hi, George. George. Pleased to meet you.
Thank you for your contribution.
Oh, you're more than welcome. You know, certainly a worthy cause.
You had a good stay with us.
Oh, tremendous. It's, you know, I think I'm getting spoiled. You know, it
your
gets
hotel
like,
has that
It has that effect.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's got everything. The fitness center is just great. You know, I've been utilizing that. And
we're supposed to be very famous for our hospitality, so I guess we... this is Kelly.
And this
Finley.
Is Kelly.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Our sales manager.
Kelly was
suggesting
perhaps outside. Well, you can show
Paula.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi,
this is George Martello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And I'm David Wright-Smith.
David, nice to meet
Pleased
you.
Nice to meet you. And so,
yeah. Outside would be nice, by the Cava Club entrance.
He was afraid, she was afraid
the glare
sun
the
from the window would probably affect you.
Yeah.
You'll get the same view. You'll
yeah.
still
okay.
get the Harper,
right.
the narrows there. So.
All right. Yeah, that's probably a good
nice.
Idea, just to be on the safe side. Just that I saw it from the third floor.
Not Indian here, we'd like to say hello to her. This is Shaggy.
I love this.
Are we
you look
party?
So
oh,
professional.
Lord.
Sit down, sit down. You look so professional there. This is Shannon O'Day Dawson.
We typically don't allow video for
Shannon. Pleased
to meet you. Our director of sales for our operations.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.
George is out there.
We'll definitely get
the
a pretty face for this.
Forget him.
You're Steven Spielberg in the making, are you?
No, this is just one of my many... No, we'll talk to you this way, just to be on the safe side. It would be nice to have the backdrop, because when this becomes part of the documentary, people say, well, where is that? And go, well, that's a scene from the window
yeah.
of the Fairmont, Newfoundland. Right?
Yeah.
So,
it's... We had a few shots, though, of us walking here, just to get, you know, see how it turns out.
And that is a North Atlantic.
It doesn't look good.
Right there. Pay no attention to that finger. And I can imagine how this is all going to change over the next 10 years, you know, because you get a little bit of vision in here and you can really turn this into a tourist mecca.
It's getting there.
Yeah. I can see, you know, having lived in Victoria for the last 30 years and know how just that much more. I mean, we have artists and jugglers and fire eaters and, you know, they all sort of grace the front harbor there
yeah.
in front of the Empress every day in the summertime,
yeah.
you know, and that kind of thing. And it really brings the people in, you know. So, anyway.
It is day 434. And we're here in St. John's at the Fairmont Hotel. And the Fairmont Hotel has been
excuse me for a sec. Fairmont Newfoundlander.
Is that the correct name?
The Fairmont Newfoundland.
The Fairmont Newfoundland. Okay. We're here at the Fairmont Newfoundland Hotel. And the Fairmont Newfoundland Hotel has been very, very generous to us. They have contributed 6 days and six nights of excellent accommodations. And while we've been here in St. John's, all our efforts